fake it to Bowers. Here's a downfield shot. George Pickens, a diving catch. As the elite receiver has waited a long time to make a play like that in the big game.
This is a matchup we wanted to see to the left. He gets inside of him. Safeties are caught up on the crosser, so it's one-on-one. What a throw by Bennett to put it up into the air to give Pickens a chance to get separation and then go get the ball and lay out.
One Bennett looking to throw for it under pressure. Hammer, but he lobs it out to Cook, who collects it and sprints for it.
Only a three-man rush on second and 10. There's the slant to Brock Bowers. Look at the tight end go! An extra gear for the freshman. Touchdown.
Bennett loads, goes that way to the corner. Got it. Touchdown.
Not doing it here.
Bennett totally in command here in the two-minute drill. Running out of options, goes across the grain, and down near the goal line is Burton. And they're
last time, ball out quickly. Burton on a slam.
Call it six here. Bennett, a little bit of pressure. He wants more than just the first down. He wants the end zone, and Arian Smith gets
play fake. Bennett loads. To the end zone, Kiaris Jackson has got.
Dogs need four and third. Slam, Mitchell.
Gonna drop back to the 36, pump fake, now hang it up in the corner, and McConkey goes and gets it. Touchdown! No, that's Brock Bowers. Bowers went up.
Actually, Stetson Bennett was slinging it all over the field prior. He will go to the air to start this one and dial up the deep ball. McConkey is open, and McConkey is gone. Touchdown!
Protection and launches downfield. It's caught by Cook, and he's wrestled down at the.
Now, Martez Manuel, third and 10. Pick up the pressure. Bennett drives the ball to midfield.
And this crowd has really been taken out of it for the most part. Hit as he throws and delivers a dart.
One, and now on first down, Bennett with a long throw, and it's Burton who
looks right, fires, touchdown.
Move the change, and Bennett is going to stay in the air. Going a deep ball. He's got separation. Perfect placement. Brock Bowers, the top.
Impressively last week. And an impressive win against Clemson. Taking a shot again. Bennett slings it. Wide open. Catch by Smith. Room service. Touchdown.
We're starting field position of the afternoon. And wide open. Room service to Bowers. And the freshman is off. Foot race. They're looking at shoe bottoms and nothing else.
Play action for Bennett. He'll lob one to the sideline and in stride. He drops it in to Marcus Rosemead.
Beaten power for a pretty good blocking tight end, Fitzpatrick. Now another flag. Bennett launching. Mitchell.
Let's go to the young corner. We've gone after him here a little bit on this drive. Let's take a shot with my freshman, Mitchell, against Jackson. Ball underthrown just a bit. Jackson never turns to find the ball. And a great job again by a Georgia player locking in to secure the football.
Dogs have not tried a two-point conversion this